Breaking news, first at 4, emergency crews are on the scene of a structure fire. Look at that. This is on Skybow Branch in Loras, just off Highway 701. Traffic is closed right now. WMBF News has a reporter, Julia Richardson, is en route to that scene right now. We're going to keep you updated as we learn more.